can find her.
I know.
Otherwise, they all look alike.
Yeah.
thought you said you got in like in the virtual office.
Right. board and started walking around the tournament that we were at. And she found the girls and she came back. She was like, I think I'm going to try girls lacrosse. I'm like, okay. And I was sitting there watching my son. I didn't even want to watch the girls. Now I understand why she was actually okay with trying girls lacrosse, because it's very soft and flowy. And boys lacrosse, I think you can safely say that that's like hockey on foot.
Yeah. Yeah, and boys lacrosse, you can like run through your opponent to call it a goal. Though.
We had to watch
girls lacrosse. If you do that, it's solid and intimate. Like, you're not allowed to run people over in girls lacrosse.
So upset with the ref the other night. The opponent ran against one of our players and he was like ready for it, so he just braced himself and he plays football, so he knows how to.
Yeah.
And the kid just kind of like hit him, like we do a rebound and fell. Uh-huh. And the ref called it on our player.
But
and like, it's not his
so
fault.
I think that
the other guy decided to try to run through him and fell. Thing I've ever seen was the ball went bouncing, rolling out of park, and the kid picked up the ball. He was like from the baseball, so he picks up the lacrosse ball and hits against the ground as hard as he could, and it rebounds back up and hits him in the forehead, and then he fell over. He must have been maybe 6 or 7. What do you call a girl's face off?
It's draw.
A draw. Okay. Someone's there trying to do the sprinkler. I think they're trying to get the dirt down for a game or something. Thank you.
whistle did not start yet. Off the blue, white ball.
Okay.
watch Syracuse pass a ball for 5 minutes.
No one.
You know, exactly.
Thank you.
down, white.
Or yeah. Something.
Okay. In some states, though, like Florida, they mandate it at high school and below.
Okay.
So, like in Florida, they all have to wear helmets. But the helmet thing in girls' lacrosse is kind of a big controversy.
Thank you. they're wearing white and put the knees on the uniforms.
Plays a running clock anyway, but Garcia will stop clock after all.